up to 5,000.
I am from the Global Green Growth Institute.
También si queremos hablar de biodiversidad, that the shrimp market in Ecuador is one of the most important industries right now in the country.
The most countries have a national bird.
Yes.